Namaskar. Today's chief guest, Mr. Parag Satpute, MD of Sandvik Asia, a supporter of Leela Poonawalla Foundation. Mr. Per Higgins, MD of IKEA Foundation, a big supporter of Leela Poonawalla Foundation. This is the 19th year. We had only 24 girls whom we gave scholarship. And today, all who are associated with the foundation should feel great that we are this year given 1,050 girls as our additional members. And हे सगळं possible झालेलं आहे कारण आमच्याकडे असले supporters आहे. आम्ही तुम्हाला सांगितलं आमचं जे guest आलेले आहे स्वीडन वरून ते आम्हाला पुष्कळ support करतात. आणि जे आमचे सँडविकचे मेंबर बसलेले आहे तेही आम्हाला सपोर्ट करतात. आणि असले पुष्कळ कंपन्या आहे पुण्यात कॉर्पोरेट ते हु हॅव स्टार्टेड टू सपोर्ट अस टू नेम अ फ्यू टाटा टेक्नॉलॉजीज केप जेमनी सँडविक एशिया एस के एफ सिअर्स हर्बिगर फॉरेशिया एमडॉक्स देर सो मेनी के पी आय टी अँड कमिन्स देर आर सो मेनी कंपनीज हु कम फॉरवर्ड seeing that the good work that we are doing, because the transparency with which we run the foundation, the transparency and the genuineness of the selection of the girls who are selected principally on merit come need base, and of course finally also how do they perform in the interviews, we finally select the girls. In this whole process is such a transparent process that all the organizations have found it very good to partner with us instead of starting something on their own.
Build a career for yourself. And we believe in this unique idea that's capturing the Leela Poonawalla Foundation concept. And we would like to contribute the same kind of opportunities that you are getting to as many girls as we can in the future in India. We know there's only one Leela, but there are many Leela fellows who could help extend the same opportunities to girls in other parts of India, and that's why we have also started supporting a new venture in Amaravati and Vada, which is going to be an exciting expansion of the Leela Foundation in Pune. India needs people like you to take an active part in developing the society. And that's why I came here today. I want to come here and tell you how lucky you are to be given this opportunity to become part of this fellowship, and I know that you will make the most out of it, as Leela encouraged you in her speech. And I also want to tell you that the next 20 years, which is now the start of a very important period of you that you are entering, is going to be a period of very exciting times, big changes, probably more changes than we had in the last 300 years, and that will require a lot of curiosity from your side, a lot of leadership to help move the society forward in a world where that changes very rapidly, where technology is changing everything that we do today. So I wish you good luck on that, and I will leave you by reminding you with a very nice word from somebody I hold dearly. His name is Dumbledore, you know him? From Harry Potter? Okay, you do, great. So when Harry was in real doubt and he was really confused about life and what kind of choice he was going to make, he got a hat on top of his head and Dumbledore said to Harry, "It's the choices you make in life that shows who you really are. It's far more than your abilities." So think about that. It's really the choices you make in life that shows who you really are as a person, much more than your abilities. You will have a lot of choices to make in the future, and I'm sure you will all make the right choices if you think about it. So, I wish you good luck. Thank you very much.
May I please request Leela Mom to felicitate the guest? I'm here to introduce our chief guest, Mr. Parag Satpute. Mr. Satpute is appointed as a new country manager, India, at Sandvik Asia. I request you, sir, to share your experience with us.
Thank you much. Good morning, everyone. Namaskar. Sandvik has had a long association with the Leela Foundation and also with Alpha Laval when you were in Alpha Laval. So thank you very much for reaching out and making this connection. तेव्हा मला कळायला लागलं की वॉट काइंड ऑफ वर्क द लीला फाउंडेशन इज ॲक्च्युली डुईंग अँड आय वॉज रिअली व्हेरी इम्प्रेस्ड अँड व्हेरी व्हेरी हॅपी टू स्टार्ट द कोऑपरेशन बिटवीन सॅन्डविक अँड द लीला फाउंडेशन. सो इट्स रिअली अ ग्रेट ऑनर टू बी हिअर टुडे टू रिप्रेझेंट सॅन्डविक अँड टू कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट टू द फर्दर डिव्हलपमेंट ऑफ द लीला फाउंडेशन. Participation of the women in the office is very less. Sandvik is a big company, 3000 employees ahet amche, pan fakta 5% female employees ahet. Ani ji diversity yete to have different viewpoints in the workplace, techani company cha decisions, company cha fayda khup changa hoto. So I am a true believer in bringing diversity to the workplace. This is just the first year. We have made a humble beginning in starting to support this foundation. But as we come to know more about the work that is being done, as we come to interact more with the Leela girls and the Leela fellows, I'm sure that we will participate even more going forward. I would say not just in contributing financially, but also by participating in programs along with the employees of Sandvik Asia. Growth, sabka saath sabka vikas, and that definitely has to include the women employees and the women workforce in the country, because across the country we are very very dismal in the amount of women that we have in the workforce. Certainly, any corporates like us, then we have to also make sure that we create opportunities and situations where we can ensure the women employees also feel comfortable and can contribute to the development of the company and of the country.
I now request Leela Mom to felicitate our chief guest. Let's call upon the stage few of our past Leela girls and fellows to share their heart with us. First, I'd like to call Varsha Borkar. She is LG girl 1996.
Remember the year 1996 when I got admission to COAP for the course ME Electrical, when I got a scholarship. Kiran Bethi was the chief guest of the function. Since then, I am not only associated with the foundation, but also I always felt as a family member. For all the girls of our foundation, Leela ma'am and Firoz sir are like a mom and dad.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Now I'd like to call upon the stage Merlin Philip. She is Leela girl 2000.
Our parents always want us to have a good personality. Just like Leela mom said before, finance or money is not the only motto of our family. They also want us to develop more and have a good personality to become a good, perfect, confident and fruitful women of this nation. And for the same purpose, Leela Ponnala family always arranges many programs, and in order to name a few, like spoken English classes, self-defense programs, which is of great importance for us girls. And these programs always give us a good motivation and also helps in our moral development. I now recall when I was sitting somewhere on the chair waiting for my name to be called out, and that on that day I was having mixed feeling. I was happy, at the same time I was nervous, not knowing what was going to happen next. I wanted to cry, at the same time I wanted to smile also. And if someone that day had told me to come and say few words on the stage, I wasn't that confident. But now, just because of mom and dad, I'm confident enough to come and say here, and I'm really privileged to say something about my family. And girls, last but not the least, try to grow deep into this family. Dig your roots deeper and deeper into this family. And I'll say you one thing. Take one step towards this family, they will take 10 towards you. Thank you.
I request our chief guest, Mr. Parag Satpute, MD of Sandvik Asia, and Padma Shri Leela Punawala to give away certificates.
Gauri Mishra Koti. Gauri has completed her BSc in Computer Science and now pursuing MCA from Arun College. Her father is an accountant in Goel Ganga Group. Her hobbies are dancing, reading, and writing essays.
Yes. Yes, sir. One more, sir. Thank you, sir.
Himlata Kadam. Hemlata has completed her BSc in microbiology and is now pursuing MSc in the same field from Modern College. After master, she wishes to do research. Her father is a clerk in Urban Bank. She hails from Ambegaon. Ashwini Chavan. Ashwini has done her BSc and is now pursuing MCA from Jaywant Institute of Management Studies. Her father is an auto rickshaw driver and her mother does tailoring work at home. Nikita Shelar. Nikita has completed BS Computer Science and is now pursuing MSc in the same field from PVG College of Science. Her father is an auto rickshaw driver. She likes listening to music.
Priyanka Sonavane. Priyanka has completed BS in Physics and now pursuing MSc in the same field from Tuljiram Chatrachand College, Baramati. Her father is no more. Her mother is a farm laborer. Sheetal Nigade. Sheetal has completed her BSc in Computer Science and now pursuing MSc in Computer Application from Parshuram College. In 10th and during her graduation, she was taken in a college. Her father is no more. Her brother is a Jeep driver. Trupti Kangide. Trupti has completed her BSc in Computer Science and is now pursuing MSc in the same field from Annasai Magal College. She is good at karate. Her father is a coolie in market yard. Her mother does tailoring job at home.
Aisha Khan. Aisha is pursuing her bachelor's in computer application from Sri Shiv Chhatrapati College, Jinnar. Her father is a hawker.
Ma'am, look here.
Thank you. Kajal Jagtap. Kajal is pursuing her bachelor's in computer application. Her hobbies are drawing, computer gaming, and dancing. Her father is a farm laborer. Pooja Jutla. Pooja is pursuing her BSc in Computer Science from SP College. Her father is an electrician. To assist her family income, she does part-time job in medical shop. Shalaka Gaikwad. Shalaka is pursuing her BSc in Mathematics from Ferguson College. Her father is a farmer. Snehal Gunjal. Snehal is pursuing her BCA at TC College, Baramati. She is found of searching general knowledge information on the net and solving puzzles. Her father owns a glossary shop.
Akshita Jain. Akshita is pursuing her bachelor's in a pharmacy from Kashibai Navale College of Pharmacy. She loves cooking and singing. Her father has a glossary shop.
Aishwarya Amlatikar. Aishwarya is pursuing her BSc Nursing at Bilayer College of Nursing, Panjwari. In 10th standard, she scored 93%. Her hobbies are reading, dancing, and painting. Her father works in a private company. Kanchan Adhikari. Kanchan is pursuing her BSc Nursing at Symbiosis College of Nursing. She is good at singing and dancing. Her father is a bakery shop in Rajshahi. Pooja Sahil. Pooja is pursuing her BSc Nursing at Sadhu Vaswani College of Nursing. Her father left them. Her mother is ill and lives at Mahed. Rinu Wilson. Rinu is pursuing her BSc Nursing at Bel Air College of Nursing, Panchkani. She is good at reading and writing storybooks. Her father is a farmer. Shraddha Shinde. Shraddha is pursuing her BSc Nursing at Tilak Maharashtra Vidyapeth. She is fond of reading books and visits science exhibition. Her father is a paper seller. Sweetie James. Sweetie is pursuing her BSc Nursing at Tammy Grant Institute of Nursing. She wishes to pursue MSc Nursing and then work in a reputed hospital. Her father is a laborer.
I'm here to announce the next category of scholarship, that is physiotherapy. The first girl receiving this scholarship is Akshita Chaudhary. Akshita is pursuing her bachelor in physiotherapy from M.A. Ragunwala College of Physiotherapy and Research. She is fond of swimming. Her father is businessman and her mother is housewife.
Alkama Dehlavi. Alkama is pursuing diploma in education from MSc Society Junior Year College. She is interested in photography and reading. Her father is an electrician. Arshia Sayeda. Arshia is pursuing diploma in education from MSc Society Junior Year College. Her hobbies are poetry writing, dancing, and singing. She was written in articles in her school magazines. Ritu Saini. Ritu is pursuing diploma in education from Abhinav Education Society's Adhyapak Vidyalaya. Her father is doing service and mother is a housewife. She likes to play indoor games. Rumana Sheikh. Rumana is pursuing diploma in education from Azam Junior College of Education. Her hobbies are painting and artwork. Her works Her father works in repair and service shop. Sania Sheikh. Sania is pursuing diploma in education from English medium D.T.E. College. Her hobbies are reading, dancing and socializing. She has received 4 prizes in yoga at school level.
To share your feelings, we'll call few of on the stage.
I'm really very privileged to receive the LPF scholarship for the second time in my academics. It means to me a lot in completing my post-graduation studies. After my father's demise, my mother found difficult in managing the studies of the 3 learning members in my family. But LPF's timely and needful help made it possible to continue our studies without any hurdles. The foundation's moral support and grooming session is really commendable, and I would also like to mention the excellent work done by the trustees in identifying the talented and deserving girls. This foundation had made me self-reliant and confident enough to face up all the challenges in my life. Standing before you, all the dignitaries, I assure that one day I too will support the girls for the education. Truly speaking, seeing Leela mom and dad, I always feel that God lives with me. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Now I'd like to call Sujata Jadhav.
I want to become an IAS officer. So I will use this scholarship to buy the books for preparation of UPSC. At the time of interview, interviewer asked me a question, how many people get IAS post in every year? But I know its number is very less, but I also know I am one of them. So for career point of view, this scholarship is very important. Thank you, Leela Punnavala Foundation, very much.
First and foremost, a big thank you to our chief guest, Mr. Parag Satpute, country manager at Sandvik Asia Private Limited. Thank you, sir, for taking the time out and for your inspiring speech. Further, we are grateful to our guest of honor, Mr. Per Hagens, CEO of Akia Foundation, and his wife, Mrs. Karen Hagen. We will be failing in our duties if we do not thank our beloved Leela mom and Firoz dad today. Thank you, mom, for being our pillar of strength, always inspiring us to be more. Thank you, dad, for loving us so dearly always. I must mention our deep sense of gratitude for the foundation trustees, advisory board, and foundation staff members. Thank you.